To, you know, are just kind of being introduced to some ASL signs to go with their primary songs. So the first line just has Jesus, wise, Jesus, true. So Jesus walked in wisdom, Jesus grew in truth. And Jesus is a really special sign. So you take your dominant hand, which for most people is their right hand, and they go on the left palm first with their middle finger. And you notice all the fingers are up. The middle finger is the one that touches, though, and then you do it again. And this is such a hands-on one. I mean, of course, all ASL signs are hands-on, but this is such an interesting experience because you touch the palm of your hand, and it's impossible not to think about Jesus, right? And so you can spend time with the kids talking about that and why this would be Jesus. So Jesus.
You know, where some people look at, like, touch their head. That can mean wise. It also could be mind or think too. So Jesus, wise. Jesus, true. So you take your dominant hand, you do an H. And this, you just go right down the middle. It's just honest and true, right down the middle. Just like the road. Jesus, wise. Jesus, true. So Jesus is wise and Jesus is true. And the next line, he showed love to God and man while in his youth. I sign Jesus again. And so Jesus is the first one that we sign.
Sign about Jesus, though, yeah.
He's the subject. He's the one who is
doing the action. And then God and people, that's who he's doing it to. And then he loves them. It happened. Grow up. So.
Give me a song. I haven't heard back from that. And Jesus, I need
every say that again. Okay.
How are you doing?
I'm trying to get back.
What's that?
I'm trying to get back.
Trying to sleep? Okay, I love you.
Father, we end contrite heart, shoulder with burdens,
carry it into the light of Jesus. Jesus, I need you every moment. I need you here now. This place for God, sing now your praise forever. And Jesus, I need you every moment. I need you here now. This place for God, sing now your praise forever.
Oh. All right, we would love for you to follow us on Instagram, Ryan and Rose. Also in the comments, we would love for you to let us know what other songs you would want to.
I don't believe you.
I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. So we're going to do Jesus Loves Me. All right, are you ready? Let's do this. Okay. So the first, we're going to start with Jesus, basically using your middle finger, and it's basically the nails in his hands. Jesus. 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 Love. We all know what love is. Loves me. All right, ready? Jesus loves me. Do it again. Jesus loves me. This I know. Well, one thing about sign language, you don't have to sign every word. So that's one thing. So this, you don't have to sign. Jesus loves me. This I know. You got that? I know. It's basically a closed five bit and you're putting on your head. No. Me, no. And we don't really do this in sign language, so it's more like me, I kind of thing. I know. So, Jesus loves me. This I know. Four is basically a one and you're, I guess, putting it to, away from your head. Four. Jesus loves me. This I know. Four. So four, and then Bible is Jesus' book. So we're going to do Bible again. Jesus book. For the Bible. You don't need the, just Bible. For the Bible tells me so. This is tell me, and I don't need to so. So I'm telling me so.
VA, right?
Jesus.
Now we're dropping them off and going up to LA.
This I know. For the Bible tells me so. You got that? All right, let's move on. Little ones. So I'm just going to do children. So little ones. You're basically tapping the top of your head. Little ones to him. We're just basically going to point up. And then we're going to say connect, belong, connection, belong.
little ones to him belong. All right, let's do it. Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They, we're just going to point at them, they are weak. Okay, so you're going to touch your fingers to your palm and bend it like it's weak. They are weak, so they are weak, but he, point back to him, he is strong. All right, ready? They are weak, but he is strong. Got that? Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong. Yes. So basically, yes is shaking. You're basically, your arm's staying, but your wrist is moving. Yes. Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. Also, yes, when you're doing yes, you can shake your head. Yes. Or another option for loves me is you can do I love you from your hand coming down from heaven. He loves me. All right, let's try this again. Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. All right, we'll do it one more time.
We've all got something to offer. Everybody got a dream. Everyone's got some problems, not just what you see. Everyone's done some falling. Everybody needs to speak. Everybody's got some problems, not just you and me. Everybody's got some problems. Problems. 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 They try. There's nothing wrong with being wrong sometimes. Just not me. Goodbye. To all the mails I took last year, I'm on my J-O-B. I will wake up on my own sofa, weight all on my shoulders, all for this dream tonight, dream tonight. I will fake it, hide from my mistakes, but fears I had to face them just to be here tonight. We've all got something to offer. Everybody got a dream. Everyone's got some problems, not just what you see. Everyone's got some falling. Everybody needs to speak. Everybody's got some problems, not just before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. Don't deserve it, still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending.
I Huh?
Does he FaceTime you?
No, he's deaf.
He doesn't do a FaceTime?
He does. I'll FaceTime his sister so his sister can talk to him.
But he doesn't FaceTime you?
No. What's he going to say to me?
I mean, you say hi.
No, he doesn't have a phone.
James doesn't
have
a phone?
No. Good change of dreams, everybody. Good job, man.
Put him.
Yeah.
good change of rooms, everybody. Good job, man.
Put him.
Everybody's got some problems. Sometimes, goodbye. To all the mails I took last year, I'm on my K.O.P. I will wake up on my homie's sofa, weight all on my shoulders. All for this dream tonight, I will fake it, hide from my mistakes, but feels I had to face them just to be here tonight. We've all got something to offer. Everybody got a dream. Everyone's got some problems, not just what you see. Everyone's done some falling. Everybody needs some, not just you and me. Everybody's got some problems. We've all got something to offer. Yeah.
am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether worthy, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. King of all things, oh so highly exalted, glorious in heaven above. To the earth you created, all full of sin, became born. You stepped down into darkness, open my eyes, let me
church. You want to go to church? The church?
Todavía, la de mi vida, vivo no puedo.
Hey. Hey.
Good job, James.
I don't know sign language. You have to write down no more signing. Good job, Shady. I need to start doing it with the razor. Hey, James. You're a man. Sit up. Get your chest up. You want people to listen to you? You can't be on silver. Sit up, you write down what you want them to say. You grab them, you say, read this now. You gotta sit up, you gotta be a man. You're a grown man, okay? From now on, you tell people. You tell them what you want them to say. Write it down, and you say, I want this now. Read it. You understand? It's an worship video.
Yeah. Good job, Jim. Good job.
Put.